a break. Woo! Ladies and gentlemen, our retired Masters competitors, but they can be found on many, many events across the country. They MC, judge, teach, sing, perform, have fun, and keep most of us entertained in the judges' meetings all over the country. They are the co-choreographers, ladies and gentlemen, for the 1997 World Champion Dance Team, and they received the 1997 Feather Award for the most versatile country western dance couple. Yeah! Most recently, this guy was awarded the People's Choice Award at Worlds this year for being the favorite country western MC and also the favorite country western personality. They are this.
You know what?
They are entertainers extraordinaire and a little side note, what it does not say on this bio is that as recently as 1 hour ago, they were down in the sports bar. Having a big time. Of course, it lost me in trivia, but that's beside the point. Anyway.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up one time. Make a little noise from California. Mark and Tiffany Maxwell!
I told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best that's ever been. He played, found him out, run.
Man, if I did that, my knees would explode.